love, it can be the world's greatest blessing or the world's darkest curse. What even is love? You can't touch it, yet it can set your spirit on fire, making you feel more alive than ever before. Or it can kill you and keep you alive just to feel that pain. What do you do when someone becomes your entire world and then leaves it? And what do you do when you love so hard that you forget to love yourself? This is a story familiar to many. The ones who dared to love and then continued to love from afar. And it is a beautiful disaster, for in all that pain lies an opportunity to learn to love yourself. So here it is, it's my story, where I realized that nothing will ever be enough until I realized I am enough.
Don't hit me after midnight saying I'm special. I know you are telling me lies, saying I'm the. Over this a million times,